Welcome along to 90 Minutes Live. We are here at the Erie for Bedford Town versus Ware in a Southern League clash. Teams are out, as you can see, warming up and getting ready for kickoff. Make sure you press that subscribe button down in the bottom right hand corner of your screen, and let's take a look at the team lineup.
Scandori to pick his pocket rather than do well. Clear the ball. It's kind of face heavy and Kurt Freeman's on the field. Lee Rose, Robbie Buchanan to the run on the right hand side of the box. Buchanan plays it into the box. Officio is in the right. The Bedford will come forward. He's back there doing defending and does it well. Wins the ball once, wins the ball twice. The ball by the Ware skipper midway inside his own half. Puts it on his near side for Brad Adamson. It's been a good long start here at the Ware. It's Gandari down the left hand side. Gandari, first try, still having a run against the defence.
Still going, he's got Adamson to his left hand side.
again, look at this guy going. Finds Addington. Addington on the right boot puts it across. And they're good, the enemy. Only as far as Kent. Looks for Robbie Goodman. I don't think he'll get it back. Anthony Rose. Across the box, we ought to get out by Lee Rose. Watching the screen, and he's at his own half. Scandari. Scandari's ball forward. Yeah, he's looking to get it. Neither can Sanders. And he just ends up in danger of good luck running at him. So Brown, he's set down and he's touching him. Addington wasn't too sure. Still going, crosses in a good way, and then defenders in front of him, one of which is Lewis Rose, who wins the ball. Lewis Rose, possession of Spree, he's got room to move into, and he's the teenager. Spree's ball, left back to the left, and Bedford Town, Morgan Jones, Richardson, on Tomlinson. Tomlinson fancy a run against Dan Room. Back peels it back to Richardson. Richardson puts the brakes on. Far side is running now. Where's Morgan Jones? Now's ball on that far side. Richardson is going to throw it in. Inside the box and breaks the back. Bedford Town 0, Ware 2, both goals from Liam O. And, as we were saying earlier, the box, the shot comes in from Scandari, and where's Tugolo passing to the sword? Sophie Scandari scores again. Bedford call, what a super move by Ware.
first to the rebounder.
It's called Richardson. Again, Richardson's got it back inside the Ware half. Chris Arthur has managed to keep it in as well. Just Chris Arthur hit the ball in. I thought, oh god, happy appearance from Bedford as far as Scandella is concerned. The edge of the area for Scandella is back.
That was worth coming out.
Inside and then straight to the head of Chris Arthur. So it's back in play. Marcus wrestler away to the end of the screen. Far side of the field, one ball forward, heaved out by Lewis Rowles.
Well in, Charlie!
Side. Griff's inside. Dolson's in the box, as is Robbie Buchanan. Scandari comes up to the ball. Rebound is on the outside.
In the box, Robbie!
Bedford got numbers forward here. It's Dan Walker. Dan Walker goes around one, goes around two. Breaks on the edge of the area. Miguel Smith. Tomlinson there. Dangerous in this second half. Right. tries to shot off. Takes a deflection off of Auburn Jones. It goes over the top of Buchanan, takes the corner high to the back stick, headed down the line. Nobody can get on the end of it. It's Dave Kendall's header. One quick corner by Street. Kendall could be done here. Ruins up on Randy Ab. Ruins the square. First Hill belongs to Manchester Milner and Ash goes back in the serve. Walker, look at it going forward, chips it forward. Plenty of chance, Auburn Jones, long ball through, nothing really ahead. Outside on it, ripped out. Throws the ball across, bouncing in that area, super defending in the end.
And
hung in there, worked on plenty of character, and they lead 3-2. On board forward, looking for Robbie Buchanan. Again, brings it down well on this inside of the field. Buchanan still going cheeky in the backfield. Chips the ball forward, looking for Buchanan. He shows there as well. Heads it out. Is Liam Hope in the area? Is Liam Hope squares the ball? Bruce Crouch has got a chance. Oh, great save by the goalkeeper. It's not going to matter though. The cheers on the far side. McGarvin jumps, punches the air, saved it for Rawlinsley. How significant could this win be at the end of the season? Ware held on there. It's finished Bedford Town 2, Ware 3. And a meeting of the heavyweights at the top of the Southern League Division 1 Central has gone by way of the Ware 3.